Hey guys, Riley here from Podigy.co, here with your podcasting tip of the day, and today I'm going to show you a quick and easy way to give a little bit more movement to your stock music that's really just a 4-bar loop with a separate wave file for an ending. Basically, all you do is automate an EQ curve to slowly move up through the entirety of the intro to build suspense and keep the listener's ear guessing. They might not notice the swell at first, but as the intro goes on, the music continues to swell and swell and swell until they notice the Daft Punkian effect for what it is. This can be a great option for people whose intros are of no fixed length and can change wildly between episodes. Simply render out a sweep of the maximum length you'd ever use, and you just have to adjust the beginning to fit any clip. For more daily tips, be sure to follow us, and if you'd like to find out more about how we can help you out with your podcast, be sure to check us out at podigy.co.